Phang Penang, Thailand is approaching showdown on a full moon Saturday. But relief is short supply in hand rain. Four monsoons back on legendary full moon party. The desert street of this small town are a steady neckland in impression but very into focus by the ongoing global pandemic. Sabri shops offering cheap Thai massage or uplifting bamboo dodas are shuttered, their booths contested by heavy change. The only things missing from the airy scene are giant balls of tumbleweed, not yet possibly in this variant tropical paradise. On a typical moon night before a pandemic, the bars that lined had been bench on this Thai island would already be packed with partygoers soaking up the sunset in anticipation of a long night too, of club rocking beats and potent cocktails served in buckets. But though quarantine visitors are keeping most international travelers away from Thailand this place, there's some life at Tommy Resort. A hatred suited that as being Austin backpackers time 1980s. At a large table in the main bar area, a group of local men are pouring viciously sickly glasses in order a global vaccination sport and anti-patching a eliminator return of the Thai Island main claim of fame. Are you told that the full moon party can resume this summer, says one. The men, all owners, tourism, dependent business such as hotel bars, restaurants and more, tour operators, have a strong visitors' interest in a successful resistance of Thailand's most famous singing. They are members of the headwind business associated the current conditions of an event that has been involved from its roots in the 1980s, a humble hippie beaching in gathering to a phenomenon that pre-pandemic regularly drew cones up to 13,000 people that are powder soft sandals each month. The growth of the full moon party has not been without issue. This curved grid of endless pool played out in tropical paradise surrounding remains intact. Nevertheless, the virus has attached itself to the event. Visitors have highlighted the perceived dangers of drugs, alcohol habits, opportunities, crime, as well as bad behavior on the part of revelers. Calls for glamour, more standable full moon party. With the pandemic sweeping the global, the local authorities in charge Thai improvement with ground is this land ordered the parties of stop in March 2020. The years plus that has followed has promoted much in the way of soul searching a resolution. Some on the island are advocating for a more sustainable, better regulation and glamour, even the penetration for less negative association. Others are reported to be in favor of killing of the gas of poor fundamentally and paving the way for other kids of tourism in Hatbrin, but judged by the attitude of whiskey supposing powder box, it's some the rumors of the immediate death of the full moon party are permanent. The party attracted more than half and the more than 1 million visitors that come to Koh Phangan each year. The spot has thousands of jobs and small business given the economic